Sounds to me, guys, like this crowd is ready to get this night started.
They're not the only ones, Cole. It seems to me that these superstars want nothing more than to get their hands on one another.
Crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here. Driver! And the champion is in complete control. What? Oh, come on!
Possession's 9/10 of the law, Cole. You know that.
I mean, this is ridiculous, and the champion's had enough. Oh, my God, look it! From behind! Buster.
Oh, nasty.
She's starting to feel it. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
And you could tell that this crowd is shocked to see her losing in such a definitive manner right now.
Escapes trouble there. Oh, that hurt in the chest.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
And it's reversed. Drop kick!
Oh, right in the back.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Blackjack!
Face first.
She's shoulders down.
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
Too soon.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
She's looking at it.
This is not where she wants to be. This is not at all where she hoped to be at this point in the match.
She might have it. Bang! Cutter!
I can't believe it, Michael.
She goes for the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
She's still in this one.
Keep your eye on this one.
She doesn't want to get up.
Look out! She's licking her chops.
Look out. She could be done.
Look at this.
She's getting absolutely assaulted now. She may have just hit a wall here.
This is all but over.
She looks shocked right now, guys. I don't think in her wildest dreams she thought she would be in this position right now.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. She's starting to falter here. She doesn't want to let this get out of control, guys.
Well, anytime you're outside the ring, you run the risk of serious injury. She needs to get control of this match and keep it in the ring.
I don't know. I expect her to get back on track.
She's looking at it.
She is on fire.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Oh, nasty impact.
Some good technique right there.
She comes up big with the reversal. Face first. We're looking at complete domination here. This could be it.
Just wearing down the opponent.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Bodies are not supposed to bend that way.
She had it locked in. There was no escape. Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable. She's taking care of business. That's a woman on a mission.
What have we awoken today?
Backstage, and it looks like this is going to head to blows. This might be it.
Oh, my.
She's absorbing some offense here. This is not how she drew this one up.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
Things starting to go the other way for her. This one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
She got her good there. Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
She's got her in her sights.
We've arrived. It's about time for the bitter end.
That has got to be it.
She's calling for it.
We've arrived. It's about time.
Harsh impact. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
She can afford to give anything less than 100% here tonight.
I don't think we'll see that from her here tonight. Title match or not, once the bell rings, she's nothing but business.
Change is a night and day. The bottle hits the fucking sea. We
running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano a mano.
Ooh. All measured up.
Ooh, right to the back.
Impact. She has some reason to be concerned here.
And there's a kick out at one.
Too early in the match to end it.
Oh, to the back of the neck.
Nailed it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Escapes trouble there.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done. She is on fire. She's starting to fight out, guys.
And here we go to elbow drop.
Oof.
She may be in a bad way here. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
It's not looking great, but I've never seen her give less than 100%, and I don't expect that to change here.
Beautiful technique.
The shoulders are down.
That wasn't even close to three.
Not yet.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, nasty impact. This could be the turning point.
With authority.
She's still in this one.
Putting it all on the line. She might have it.
Boom, what impact.
She's in the driver's seat now.
She goes for the cover.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
This could be all she wrote.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Harsh impact. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Some good technique right there.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. You gotta believe this one's over. Going for it all here. This might be it.
Oh, my.
She's dumped shoulders on the mat.
Can you believe this battle's not over yet? I knew she could do it.
She's looking at it. I think we know what this is.
She goes for the cover.
Oh, kick out.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She might have it.
She's almost out of it.
Ah, and she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Irish whip.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. She needs to find a way to turn things around fast.
You've got to give these women so much credit. They've really been put through the ringer here tonight.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
Reverses that one.
Look at her go.
She's looking at it.
Sister Abigail.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
And the champion, another big victory here tonight.
A hard-fought matchup, but this superstar deserves to have
the win. Number one contender.
Behind.
That's not cool.
Well, this isn't cool either.
This superstar lining up to add more damage.
Oh, man, what a blow to the face. That is a message.
one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
WWE's top star is ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Spinebuster! What a stomp! Good grief!
Back in from the apron.
Not the fall that hurts, it's the sudden stop at the end.
Here's a cover. And there's the kick out.
She's still in this one.
You gotta believe this one's over.
She's not careful. Things can get out of control in a hurry.
I think they're about to.
Things starting to go the other way for her. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Ooh, nasty impact. Boom!
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Wow, that was a long way down. Reverses that one.
She's looking at it.
She got her good there.
Penny in predicament. There's not a person in this arena who thought that that was it for him.
Just needs to do more damage.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh, that'll mess up the neck. Eludes that one.
Leg drop.
It's effective.
Not looking good for her right now. I think this match is starting to take it all out of her, guys.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
We're looking at complete domination here.
She comes up big with the reversal. It's a reversal. Irish whip.
What an incredible moonsault.
Ooh, what impact. She might have it.
So good to be back in Tampa tonight. There are so many rabid WWE fans here in the Sunshine State.
Harsh impact. This one is over.
Thank you for kicking off your
She goes for the cover. Oh, how resilient was that?
Barely.
Can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Oh, nasty impact.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He'll wind up elbow drop.
Right to the back of the neck.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
She's looking at it.
Beautiful technique.
She is on fire.
She might have it.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
That should do it.
We've got a cover.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
That's a woman on a mission. She's taking care of business. Look at her go.
If you don't enjoy watching her perform, there's something seriously wrong with you.
Contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
That's exactly why she's seen as one of the most dominant females on the roster.
It's hard to ignore the buzz coming from this Tampa crowd tonight. I hope everybody at home and